Hello friends, today we are going to do the unboxing and review of Boat A320 1.5 meter USB Type-C cable. Before going ahead with the review, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, hit the subscribe button and click on the bell icon. Let's go ahead with the unboxing. First, let's see what's on the box. So to the top of the box, as you can see, to the top of the box there is the board branding, and below that there is rapid charge and sync cable mentioned, and this is how the cable looks. And to the bottom you have the model number, which is A320, and to the end it's made in India badging is there. To the side you have the board branding, and to the back you have the features of the cable, which is it supports 3 amps rapid charging, 480 mbps data speed, it comes with 1.5 meters length, and it comes with 2 years warranty. The price mentioned on the box is 499, whereas I had purchased it for 99 rupees. It's a reversible type C connector. The lifespan is 10,000 plus bends lifespan. Flexible and tangible free cable. Sturdy braided skin. These are the features of this cable. As you can see, I have opened the box and the cable, and there is a small warranty card. Apart from that, nothing else. So let's see the cable now. So this is how the cable looks. It looks quite good. You can see an orange color in the USB type A one, which gets connected to the charger, and to the other end the type C port is there, and you can see board branding on both of them, on the type A USB cable as well as the type C port. So let's take this out and see. This is quite lengthy. It's 1.5 meters in length, and the cable is quite good, means the quality of the cable is good and quality of the ports are also good. You have board branding, as you can see, you have board branding on both of them, and the cable looks good in quality, well built, and even the edges, means where the connector gets connected to the cable, the bends, that is quite good. So this cable should survive for a long time with our use. So this is how it looks. As you can see, the cable and the ports are of good quality. The length of the cable is quite sufficient, which is 1.5 meters. The width of the cable is also good. I calculated the data speed by transferring 3GB file, and it took around 1 minute 25 seconds to transfer the complete file. So that comes to around 300 Mbps speed, which is good, and this depends on the mobile speed as well as the laptop speed to which it is connected to. Let's discuss on the pros and cons. Let's discuss the pros first. It's a well built and good quality cable. The length is 1.5 meters. Tangible free and braided cable. Supports 3 amps charging. Supports 480 Mbps data speed. Comes with 2 years warranty. The cons are, the finishing of ports is not that good, but the build quality is good. It's just the finishing on the ports that I am talking. With this, the review has come to an end. Please like my video if you like my review. Please find the Amazon product link in the description. Please do post your queries as comments. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel for further interesting reviews, updates and videos. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.